As Alaskans, you all know that during the summertime we put, you know, salmon and in the fall moose meat in our freezer, and we save it for winter. That's what we're doing with our budget surplus, is saving it for those leaner times.